Yo, welcome to spring, people. Look how nice it is. I'm heading up to one old gym right now. Going up later than I wanted to, which is typical. That's typical Joe. Very typical. Man, it's just hard to get motivated to... It's not that I'm down either, it's just... one old gym, what it is they sell general admission tickets. $10. There's no prepay, you just pay $10 at the door. That's how it is. So most of the seats are first come, first sold basis. And so there's lines at the yin yang. So to me, I've been all over. I've had stage passes up front, you know, with my photography and all this stuff. I'm excited and hopefully we can, man, FedEx. And hopefully we can, it turns out to be a pretty good night. It's exactly what I need. I definitely need to lift it up. It's springtime. Instead of going up, I'm good at this stuff, see? Instead of going up to this intersection and the traffic's probably backed up way well or bad that way, you cut through the grocery store here, Kugel. Right there's Coliseum and you can just slide on it.
Showers, but continued mild, 65 on Saturday and 61 on Sunday for your highs over the weekend. 51 at Lima, 44 in Toledo, and 48 in Fort Wayne at 601. Ron Stamen has more music headed your way right after Mission Network News coming up next. I'm Scott Suliff. Have a wonderful evening, and until next time, don't forget that Jesus loves you.
Yo, so this is Wendell Jam, people. I don't even know where to park. Look at this. This is insane. Insane. I have no idea where I can park. Look at this stuff, man. I don't think I've ever seen it this bad. This is utter chaos. This is why I'm so unmotivated to get up here. This stuff it is. It's ridiculous. It really is. This must be the line. I have absolute. What the flying flip is this? Gee, I can't even. This is just utter chaos. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna poke here. And I don't know if that's the line or not. Evidently, it's the line. I don't know. I'm just gonna go ahead and walk up like these guys. I do that every year when I get right in. So that's what I'm gonna do. Watch this. Yo, so you guys ready for this? Look, there's the line. I do this every year. I might get turned around this year, but who knows? Unless I have a media pass, I don't. But every year I do this. And I get right in. And all these people sitting there waiting in line. I mean, it's just insane. But I get right in. Those other people like me just go in. Look, see, right behind me. Watch this. Let's see if this works. It's been a couple years since I've been up here, simply because of this. It's just annoying and aggravating. Oh boy, that guy. Remember that guy? Watch this. Watch this. Let's see if I. Watch this.
Ask yourself, people, are you truly following what Jesus taught? Are you going through the Bible and you're saying, hey, Jesus said it should be content with food and payments? I'm doing that. Jesus said it should be born again. I'm doing that. Use all four.
See that?
Are they from Westboro Baptist?
Did you see that? That's the funnest stuff.
Oh, that's all me.
Did you see that? I made it. I just cut in front of 50,000 people. Look at this. See, there's a line way out there. You can see it, man. It's insane. Can't believe this. You can see the line back this way. I mean, all the way back. You probably can't see it, but I swear, man, that goes way, way back. And I just cut through. I do it every year. Every time. And that, my friends, is how you get in. Oh, boy. That's just, look at the smoke out here. Yep, I don't know if I'll be able to get on the bottom down here, but I'm going to try my best. Let's see. high school, middle school.
Anywhere in the country, we send you all expenses paid to represent Christ while you're a student in college.
Also, I want to let you know, May 10th, Fort Wayne is doing something really cool. They have this Fort Wayne Music Fest. For the first time, they're going to have a Faith and Family Night. May 10th. I love these guys. As we say down south, I've been knowing these folks for a long time. They've been great Christian radio, and they love you. So would you welcome to the stage from WBCL, Randy Quandry, it's Ron and Tim.
So 56 nights, Winter Jam this year. God showing up every night.
Jam family. So something we love to do tonight is we love to get a huge family photo together. Is that good with you here? Yes, all right. Perfect. Before we need you guys to stand up on your feet with us, we're going to face the stage.